Lunch, anyone? I'm in the mood for smoked chicken. How about you?
That's Robin Williams, of course, wearing a smoking jacket there in a scene from Toys, a new film by Barry Levinson, whose previous work like Bugsy and Rain Man is quite different from this whimsical fantasy. The movie is a visual delight, a triumph of art direction, as it creates a world seemingly occupied only by a gigantic and wonderful toy factory. But the gentle old man who runs the factory dies and leaves it, not to his son, played by Robin Williams, or to his daughter, Joan Cusack, but to an uncle, an army general, played by Michael Gambon. He seems an unlikely choice to run a toy factory.
The deviled eggs look good, don't they? Oh, it's a quick egg, isn't it?
Oh, look at that egg scramble.
Get a little egg-sided. Talk about fresh. These are rude.
Look at these eggs are vacuumed up. Maybe they really are deviled eggs. Look at that. They're possessed.
Save yourself. Get away from here.
The film is high-tech all the way, including a virtual reality helmet that makes you feel woozy.
Oh, what do you think about it?
Oh, I think it's a winner.
You really do?
Oh, yeah. Oh, you bet. I didn't know where I was, and then I was coming up through the thing, and then I thought I was going to fall off, and I felt seasick, and ooh. Oh.
It's a prototype, honey. It's going to get better.
I think Danny would be very proud of you.
Toys is an extraordinary film to look at. I wouldn't be surprised if it cleans up the Oscars for art and set decoration, but it seems a little confused about what it's all about. If the general is in favor of war toys, is that a good reason for programming peaceful toys so they can learn to fight? The film seems to be split down the middle between the delightful first half and a second half that doesn't deliver on the early promise. The battle between the toys just doesn't work. And despite the many genuinely good qualities of this film, I have to vote thumbs down, although it is a close call.
It isn't a close call for me, and I think maybe because it does look so good that, frankly, that the story and the intended humor of the film is so lacking, and that really, I got sort of angry at this movie. I really didn't like it, and I think it's because they didn't have a really good idea in the picture. What is the point of the film? You sit there and think...
See, that's what you're asking during the last hour.
Oh, my God.
What do we want to have happen? What do they want to have happen? Do we agree? Will it happen?
Is there an idea?
Who knows?
Is there an idea here beyond war is bad and toys are good? I mean, I don't think so. And boy, is it it's suffocating to sit through this. And also, Robin Williams is supposed to play this sweet, innocent, out of another world, and yet he does the same topical humor that we've seen him do in The Genie in the Bottle and Aladdin, the same patter. And I thought that was inappropriate. I thought that was sort of hedging the bet.
The case of a movie that's all dressed up with nowhere to go.